Hey guys, it's IKevinX here, and I'm feeling shocked from Devil May Cry 5 reveal. Even after following the leaks and beyond the anticipation for this year's E3 ever since the last video I made on this, I swear, had another year gone by, Devil May Cry would join Half-Life 3 if it hadn't been announced. Sorry it took too long for this video to come out. As you can hear, my throat has seen better days, and my voice is failing me, so this one will be old school, no voiceover, just text.
Rocket to punch! through our strength.